So, tell me your name and name your room.
McGill. The name of my salon is
Shautan
Hair Salon, located
in Dallas,
Georgia.
So, what's your specialty?
My specialty is blowout, but I like to do it all.
And what got you interested in doing that?
Well, I wanted to wear my natural curls that I was born with, and that interests me way before natural became a trend.
Alright, and why did you decide to focus on that?
For the health of the scalp was the main reason, because a lot of people was having like alopecia, and then some people was having like migraines and just stuff going on with the scalp. So if I took an interest in natural without using relaxers, it's because of that reason, because of healthier scalp reasons.
What do you think is some of the most biggest misconceptions people have about natural hair?
That it's nappy is what I hear a lot. Yeah, that it's nappy and it's not a good look in today's world to some. And to some it's more of a fashion. And to me it's more of a lifestyle.
And if people wanted to get an appointment with you, how do they get in touch with you? How do they reach you on your digital and social media?
On Facebook is Shautan Hair Salon. On Instagram is Shautan Hair Salon. You can email me at shautanhair@gmail.com. My cell is 229-269-8925.
Thank you very much.